Welcome to RPG Maker News. I'm your host, Salik, and in today's news we have a pack of Earth spell animations by Pimmin, a set of retro icons by Slime Level 2. These were designed above MV's RTP icons as to easily replace them in our project. Next, we have around 30 new MV plugins by Spaghetty Arts, ranging from UI to minigames. We'll only be going through the first three in this video since the rest don't have as clear descriptions. First plugin allows us to generate random maps using cellular automatons. Second plugin adds a simple AI to events, allowing them to detect an approach when the player is in a specific range. Third plugin is exactly as the second plugin, except it adds a shooting mechanic, allowing events to shoot the player from a specific distance. Next, we have an online tool that can rewrite our sentences and dialogues using AI, so this can be useful while writing, and some of the rewrites can have lesser word count than the original, so this tool can also help shorten longer dialogues. Next, we have taller versions of MV's RTP characters by Yohane-Ryuzo. And lastly, we have a tutorial by Every with her tips and tricks on mapping cliffs. That is all for today. Go back to game making now.